top runner for league MVP, Trevor Kennedy, exited the game in the third quarter with a broken leg. It was announced Monday afternoon that he will miss the remainder of the season.
I really don't even know what happened. I saw the guy going low and I was like, just jump, and he hit me, and it's probably one of the scariest things that ever happened to me.
But was it worth it?
Yes. I mean, anything to get the win. I'm waking up.